What if Australia became a U.S. state? Australia would be the largest U.S. state by area, approximately 19 times the size of California, but it's only the third most populous behind Texas, with only the fourth largest economy behind New York, making it 43rd richest state by GDP per capita, with the average New Yorker being 1.7 times richer. This union would greatly increase America's influence in the Indo-Pacific, but do you think this union could happen?